They were blown out twice at the start of this series, but back without Serge Ibaka.
Here's what's for all with a vicious slam in the face of Kawhi Leonard.
A big bit tonight, inserted great Matt Botter in the starting lineup. Turned out to be a cameo of Westbrook.
My goodness, look at the quick step, the explosion, the finish.
This guy's unbelievable. He is so fun to watch.